buy in a little toy shop, buy a bag of balloons with the money we got. Set them free at the break of dawn, till one by one they were gone. Back at base, bugs in the software, flash the message, something's out there. Floating in the summer sky, 99 red balloons go by.
Swallow it!
It's blood face!
Swallow it! Down the pipe! Big words! Oh! Oh, yuck! Oh, yuck! You're juking! Oh, gross! Oh!
Sorry! Well! I tried!
You're asking me for help, but all I gotta say now is that you don't know what pain is. You haven't suffered one iota, so just stop the whining. You don't know what pain is.
What?
Stop complaining, point your finger, I'll tell you who to blame.
How much money?
Tom, come and show us the hand first. Let's see what Tom is thinking.
Now, where do you want me to stand?
Here. Do it for your country.
Swallow it, Tom! Swallow it!
Oh, I'm looking away. That's
you have to swallow it!
Oh!
Oh, that's weak. Swallow it, Tom.
Oh,
regurgitation!
Oh my god.
Knock down the wall. It's alive in you. Knock down the place. serious.
What?
This is willful damage. You just can't do this.
Yeah.
Now, you want to leave the area as it was, please. This is a bush area. It's designated by the council as water catchment. And it's private property as well. So, you really ought to leave the land as you found it, please. Okay? Otherwise, the cops are going to be interested.
Cops?
Yeah, you're trespassing and doing willful damage. Yeah. I mean, how would you feel if somebody came into your backyard and just tore trees down and built a trap? You know, how would you feel? Ask your parents how they'd feel. They'd feel pretty pissed off.
We didn't tear those trees.
Well, I don't know. It didn't look like that last time I saw it.
They were just scattered everywhere.
Well, anyway.
Thanks for telling us, though. Thanks for the warning.